If NordVPN and Surfshark are owned by the same holding company, why do they have such different prices? You asked in the comments, and I'm here with the answers. Yes, these two apps share a parent company, but in today's NordVPN versus Surfshark VPN 2025 comparison, I'll explain exactly what sets these providers apart so that you can decide which is best for you. To start, these best VPNs compared side by side have two very crucial factors in common: security and privacy. It seems that their holding company, NordSec, has some seriously high standards when it comes to user safety, hence why both of their apps consistently qualify as market leaders. Each provider rocks the highest level of encryption for commercial VPNs and have no logs policies. Surfshark's has been audited twice, while NordVPN's has double that under its belt. The integrated DNS and IP leak protection paired alongside the anti-malware and ad blocking capabilities in the threat protection, clean web, and antivirus features make these two apps some of the most robust on the market. To protect your devices with that level of security from either one of today's providers, but at an exclusive discounted price, scan these QR codes on screen or click the link in the description. Now that we've covered similarities, let's take a look at the security differences between Surfshark VPN versus NordVPN. The one that stands out the most has to be their jurisdiction. While NordVPN chose to be based in the privacy-friendly location of Panama, Surfshark opted for jurisdiction in the Netherlands. That's a Nine Eyes Alliance member. Not ideal, but this provider does have multiple audits to back up their privacy claims. And like NordVPN, it utilizes RAM-only servers that don't store any data. So even if a surveillance alliance asked for users' data, Surfshark wouldn't have anything to share. All right, moving on, I decided to run a DNS and IP leaks test on each app to see if there was any differences. The results? Well, each one was successfully able to hide any data during server recognition. The difference here, though, lies in the details. NordVPN has multiple IP addresses visible since its servers assign IPs dynamically from a pool of preset IP addresses. This function becomes especially beneficial when you come across sites that restrict VPN use and you need a way to bypass the block. The anti-malware features are another big factor that increases the price-to-value ratio in this NordVPN versus Surfshark comparison. NordVPN has Threat Protection Pro, which has proven its strong capabilities multiple times when tested by the experts at AV test. Now, Surfshark, on the other hand, has a fully functioning antivirus that could detect malware better than industry giants like Norton and TotalAV when I tested it. It also received very impressive scores when tested by AV test, proving that this VPN slash antivirus combo is truly an all-in-one solution. The only slight drawback is that the antivirus is only included in the Surfshark One plan and costs a little bit more than the standard subscription. To get a great deal on either of these VPN slash anti-malware bundles, just be sure to use the coupon I left in the description and save some money at checkout. All right, shifting gears from security to speed, how well can each of these apps perform? So in my testing, I found that both providers maintained fast, stable speeds, and I never experienced any lag issues while streaming or P2P related activities. So whether you choose NordVPN or Surfshark VPN, the performances are similar across the board and they come stocked with abundant server fleets and locations. But are there any differences in NordVPN versus Surfshark 2025 streaming and torrenting capabilities? Well, NordVPN does include SmartPlay technology to ensure smooth digital access to worldwide content, plus dedicated P2P servers for fast and secure torrenting. And while NordVPN does limit users to a pretty generous 10 device per account, Surfshark really takes the cake by allowing users an unlimited number of devices simultaneously, making it really the perfect way to stream on multiple devices without needing to log in and out. And my Surfshark VPN review 2025 gets yet another point in this category thanks to its implementation of the camouflage mode feature. This is able to hide VPN use from your ISP, which is especially helpful when streaming or torrenting in regions where VPN traffic may be flagged or throttled. And of course, when looking for the best VPN 2025 has to offer, we have to see which unique features are offered. my NordVPN features review here consists of the MeshNet feature, which allows users to remotely connect to multiple devices at once. And it's perfect for gaming or convenient file sharing. NordVPN also included dark web monitoring that alerts users if their personal data is found on the dark web. Dedicated IPs are also available at an additional cost and are a great way to boost security and avoid using any blacklisted IPs. Surfshark actually offers a static IP as well, though, which provides users with a fixed IP address for consistent, reliable use. The recently released alternative ID feature also has tons of security benefits since it lets users sign up for any new accounts anonymously without using their personal email address. So as you can see, both apps come fully stocked with plenty of convenient features, but let's see how simple they are to use in this Surfshark NordVPN review 2025. All right, both interfaces are well organized and easy to navigate. So it really comes down to your taste. I personally prefer being able to scroll through NordVPN's server map when looking for my next connection, and the entire dashboard is equally as comfortable to use. The Surfshark interface is a bit more minimalist by comparison and would probably be a better choice for users seeking a more intuitive experience. It's worth noting that while both providers support all major operating systems, NordVPN doesn't have a GUI available for Linux, but Surfshark does. Now, regardless of which app you choose, each one can be installed on multiple devices, even beyond your usual PC and mobile, such as smart TVs and routers. Now, when it comes to comparing NordVPN versus Surfshark VPN 2025 pricing, there is a difference. The NordVPN price is a bit higher, but this is mainly because its most affordable plan includes more features. But remember, you can get either of these providers at an even lower price when you use the deal I left in the description. So to summarize today's best VPN comparison 2025, these two providers are some of the strongest, most versatile options on the market. Now, is NordVPN better than Surfshark VPN? And that's why there's a pricing gap? No, but since I prefer having everything in one place without worrying about upgrading the subscription, I am gonna keep NordVPN as my top pick. Ultimately though, it's up to you to decide which provider best suits your personal needs. All right, leave me a comment below if you have any more VPN related questions, and I'll see you in the next video.